going to have a great season this year, and I'm excited about what's going on.
I think one of the big keys that we're going to see when the Vikes hit the court is size. The team got bigger.
Oh, yeah. We got 6'10", 6'11", 6'9". I'm dead. We may even have an 8-footer out there.
The whole recruiting process is that you're done, you're finished, practices go full swing. You had to actually tell the guys to take it easy today, didn't you? They were ready to rock and roll.
Well, they want to go out here and just jam through and do everything possible. So take a little easy. You don't want to get anyone hurt.
All right, let's bring up Keith Peterson, Avion, the head coach of the women's basketball team.
Out of Aaron Pope this year.
I'm expecting a lot out of Aaron Pope this season. He was a redshirt last year, transferred from Vincent, so he had to sit out. Really worked hard. He's in the best shape of his life. He's hungry. He's gonna put Cleveland State on the map, man. We're going back to the championship, Horizon League. We represent from Dayton, Ohio. Pope family, we are in the house. Aaron Pope, 44, coming at ya.
How about you? What are you saying?
Say, Aaron, go Aaron Pope. Sit, look at the camera. Say, Aaron Pope, number